1792, on a windy August day, Nathaniel, Lucas, Philippine. He lit a ring of fire and burned it at the base. And I never wanna see the look upon his face. You see, Nat was a skilled up craftsman, had done it hundreds of times before. But the evil winds of Kingstown were yet to settle their score. It swung to the south as the pine broke free, and in slow motion that huge old graceful tree crushed his home and his twins, and turned his heart and heart into sympathy. These old pines, they see things. These old pines, they hear things. These old pines, they free things. That was one of 22 aboard HMS Supply, the first white settlers to arrive. He was a hand-picked convict builder, brought to colonize the rugged rock. But the shady, salty, wise old pines were yet to settle their plot. It swung to the south as the pine broke free, and in slow motion that huge old graceful tree crushed his home and his twins, and turned his heart and heart into sympathy. These old pines, they see things. These old pines, they hear things. These old pines, they free things. Wife Olivia limped forever after, and baby William survived the fall. Olivia's destitution could never be doubted, for 13 children she bore. And though Nathaniel soldiered on in the land of the free, it is known which day haunted his memory. Was it the bottle or his mind or murder that led to his premature destiny? These old pines, they see things. These old pines, they hear things. These old pines, they free things. Hazel pines, they see things these old pines, they hear things that remain unspoken. These old pines, they see things.